What's up, everyone? Welcome back for the next fucking race. So we'll see how this shit goes. All right, let's get this fucking show on the road. Nice, actually made it. Didn't think I would for a second there. Tried to avoid him, just a little bit too slow there. That dude fucked me up big time. To be fair, I did kind of already blow the turn a little bit, but still. Shit. Fucking fuckers getting in my fucking way. Jesus, all kinds of fucking cars over there and shit. Nice, totally nailed it. That is a sharp ass turn. Ooh, a little bump draft there. A little bit better that time through that turn. Woohoo! Got kind of sandwiched in between those two cars there. Ah, shit. Nice, that actually went pretty well that time. Fucking nailed that shit. Ah, fuck, speaking of nailing shit, fucking nailed that car. Thank you. Oh, man, I totally was actually on point that time. Shit. Yeah, that really fucked me up. I totally would have nailed that turn that time. I feel like I finally nailed the timing on that. Just didn't work out. Stupid other cars getting in my fucking way. Fucking pieces of goddamn fucking shit. Alright, so I was still able to snag a third place finish. It's not too bad. Alright, let's take a look at that replay. I'm actually gonna go take a fucking piss real quick, so I'll be back in just a minute. Alright, I am back, and I feel much better. My bladder is much emptier now. So that's good. Gotta make room for that energy drink. Yeah, that jump is fun. I would say that is some fun shit. Yeah, I got sandwiched in between two cars there. Yeah, I had a nice jump again off of there. Always fun. Yeah, I did pretty well that time through that turn. Yeah, I got a little bit fucked up there. Yeah, shit just didn't work out for me towards the end, but still, I mean, I got third place, so not too terrible.
At least by my standards, anyway.
All right. Well, either way, guys, that will do it for that one, so stay tuned for the next race, and until then, peace out.